Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Roller Coaster Tycoon 3, where we're currently enjoying one of the many rides in this beautiful western theme park, and we're probably going to, well, lose consciousness in no time, because this is spinning way too fast. It's not even sped up. This would so make you lose... I mean, maybe it's not too fast, I don't know. It seems a little bit extreme. Any case, oh, this is... This might be even okay, who knows. Anyway, yeah, I forgot to turn this on not too long ago. And now it's running, finally making us somewhat cash. Same with the toilets, they're doing just fine. For whatever reason, nobody's using this one. Nope, nobody is. And yeah, I adjusted the prices, still working on that a little bit. To make sure we get the most out of our rides. Says, oh, still really good value, I guess... We're gonna go up to $6 then, if you say this is still a really good value. I have no problem making this more expensive. Same over here, I'm pretty much looking at what they say about the value. It says still very good value, $5. What about this one? Oh, that's just a guy. I just want the whole roller coaster. Yeah, this one they seem fine to just pay. How much? $4? Man, making a lot of money is on this one. So pretty much this episode, we're going to focus on getting the park value up. We're already at 50,000. We have to get it to 75,000. And just by increasing the prices on the different rides, we actually bring up the park value. It is at 62,000. We have to repay the loan, so this is going to take a little bit. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to wait it out by decorating and improving the park together. I said I would catch this up, split this up. I want to go on Tavern Capers again. Let's make it pricier then. I mean, for all I care. This looks like a great show. I actually do always enjoy the shows at theme parks. They're actually fun. Some of them are very dinky. It's like, this is slightly cringy, but... I'm not paying that much for blueberry juice. Well then, let's bring it 5 cents down. Good value. Well then. All the things I can change. But yeah, like 500 per is the overall profit, I think. Or is it just like a... Yeah, 231 per hour. That's okay. That's the total profit it made all over. So it's a little bit misleading. But yeah, we're getting more and more people into this. I still don't think I can do any kind of advertisement. And we are just a little bit away from paying back, well, our money. I think with like one or two more rides, maybe thrill rides, we can actually, yeah, we would do fine. You know what, let's build up the TNT Vortex. Ooh, I can build it up here. Sweet. This is gonna look cool. Where's the entry of this one? I think I can choose that on my own. Yep, I can. And yep, I can. So maybe, yeah, I might put the exit over here. All right, that's gonna be a little bit of a challenge. It's above it, right? Eh, it would have to go up a bit. Okay, and from here we can go straight down. And not totally. Okay. We're getting there. We're getting there, don't you worry. And done. Oh, the trash can is in the way. Good enough. Now what we need... First of all, we're gonna ramp it up the price. $2. $3. Turn it on, and yeah, we can already make money without an exit. They won't mind. They're just gonna be stuck up there forever. Who cares, right? Good. Let's put a lemonade booth over here. Turn it on. You know, people come out, want something to drink. The usual. And mini railway, House of Fun, anything else? Yeah, I stopped the research on that. So, I don't even know if I would turn one on, if I would use one. Yeah. Let's see if people are riding this. We got the first people on there. Yep. They're gonna ride it. They have to walk quite a bit to get there. But let's go ahead and... I say we check out these all the animatronics that we have for the Western scene. All of them. Because we can. Also, I'm genuinely interested. Okay. A few we've seen in the last episode, like the Bandito animatronic, right? That thing, kind of adorable. Then a siesta, someone sleeping right next to the guy shooting off. than just a barrel. Seems a little bland. We got a bison animatronic. That's always good. A chemist set. Yeah, we built that one before, I remember. But I'll still build it in here somewhere. Come on, can I squeeze it? Nope. I can put it right in front of the bison burger. This is gonna look really weird. Floating barrel animatronic. Oh, it's just wobbling around. Then the Gatling gun. Yeah, I think I want to do this. I want to, like, for any theme, I want to go through all of them. Right next to that thing, the gunsmith set. Then horse and rope trick animatronic. What would that be? Oh, this guy, right, I remember. A horse trough. For all the thirsty horses. There you go. Indian Bowman animatronic. It looks a little bit weird because it tries to, like, lift it up from the ground. So it gets these, like, pillars next to it, which make it definitely look wrong. Alright, the Indian Bowman animatronic. Right on the other side. This is gonna be animatronic lane, isn't it? Indian Chief animatronic. Smoking his war pipe. Then the smoke signaler animatronic. Wonderful. Ooh, jailhouse set. Sweet, we're gonna build a whole town here. Lasso Larry. Oh, Lasso Larry. Let us put you, here. Yeah, it's fine. This looks fine. A livery set. What is a livery? I guess, like, a barn? Wow. Oh, it has a path. We can build it onto a path? Not entirely sure. I might have to build this over here. Huh. Or not. Things are off. Good enough. A mine entrance. Have we researched all of these things, or is there even more? Well, that's the weirdest looking mine entrance if I've ever seen one. Does it have to be in the mountain? Well, I guess it has to be. No, it looks completely wrong. Come on, squeeze that somewhere where it makes sense. Why is it on a platform? Ah, well. They're not gonna mine, I'm pretty sure. Alright, and some miner's lambs. Outlaw animatronic. Wow, there's really a whole lot for this set. Pickaxe and shovel. Saloon set. Man, this is legitimately a whole town that we're building here. Alright, let's keep building this way then. Sheriff. Sheriff right in front of the saloon shooting. Steer carcass and bones. TNT boxes. A teepee for the Indian. Oh, that goes over here. For the Indians. A tethered horse and a... Man. I just figured, like, oh yeah, let's look at these, like, 5 or 10 that they have. No, they have so many. Wagon with campers. A wind pump. I mean, this probably... Yeah, that was pretty much it, I think. All this is all the stuff for cowboys and Indians. You know what? Let's do scenery. And give it $100. Let it research thrill rides in the scenery. Fine. Maybe there's even more that we can get. I would be thoroughly surprised. Okay, so the park value, of course, didn't change too much. Obviously, since we don't make much more cash with this. People are probably going to be happier about the park now. Let's see. Yeah, 700, that's like the maximum we make. Park value is close to 75,000. And probably pay back a little bit of money. And hope for another thrill ride. Give me one. I hope that was interesting for you guys. A little bit awkward to build so many. Didn't expect that to take so long. This thun doesn't really fit into the park. Doesn't really fit the whole theme. Oh, the controls of Lasso 1 have failed. That's a bummer. What is a tagada? A giant dish with seats around the edge, which is lifted 40 degrees as it's spun. That's like the lasso thing, just not lasso themed, not like Western themed. I don't even know if I want anything not a Western themed here. What we could do is maybe a second Western show. Wild West show, yeah. How about that? We do a Wild West show. And let's squeeze that one. Yeah, over here. That's far enough away from the other one at the other end of the park. I've never tried to have, like, several of the same. Maybe people will enjoy it, maybe they won't. And exit. Righty then. It's long enough. Exit, and we're good. Yeah, we can't sync this, so let's have a quick look how much we charge over here at this place for it. Here, the Wild West show costs us 120. Yeah, people are okay with that, so let's do 120 over here as well. Good. Might make us a little bit more cash, or just totally flop. One of those two. But I'll gladly put some more food and drink-related items over here. That's not too expensive to invest into, and it might help out. Something I had to make an emergency stop. Right, this thing. This doesn't seem like the most reliable thing we ever had. So let's have a look. Actually, it is quite reliable. Eh, let's do 20 minutes. 20-minute intervals. How's this thing going? 20. Eh, it's still making, giving us a good amount of income. Yeah, same with this one. I think we're good for the most part. We just have to see. Alright, let's finish off. Oh, we're so close. We're so close. Just need a few more grand. And then we can repay the loan. And once we have that, because we're really close to the 75,000 park value, we're really close to this, we can then take again another loan, throw that into the park, and... yeah, just have the VIP ride a roller coaster of the minimum value of 4, which should not be too hard. Yeah, this should just be fine. Park value, yeah, that basically doesn't need anything anymore. Okay. Hey, so many people that are just standing around and not buying Indian feathers or raccoon hats. Oh, I don't have enough. Okay, wait a second. Cost 300. Oh man, Indian feathers, really good value. That is good to know. Guess what's more expensive now? This stuff. Well, I'm selling like crazy here. Good call, Weasel. Good call. I wouldn't be even surprised if the park value already climbs really high because of that. Eh, not yet. Not yet, but we'll get there. Standard burgers, really good value. Yeah, problem solved. Stripey shirts. I might want to put some into shops and facilities. The more I can sell to people, the better. New attraction, parachute drop. What? Oh, yes, ascent, a tall tower in a parachute-style gondola. And something broke. Is it this thing? Let's do a 20-minute inspection. Just to be on the safe side. This thing has a low friction. Now it has low friction. And the maximum amount of cars. Good. New invention, giant ant. Whoa! Right, a parachute drop sounds great. Oh, this looks awkward. This looks like it doesn't fit the whole Western theme, but you know what? I'll build it to get that park value up. Where do we have... yeah, we could have a few more people wandering around here, I feel. Over here we have a lot as well. Yeah, let's spread them thin, shall we? Entrance and exit. Oh, wait. There you go. Oops, wait. Oh, I'm doing it wrong. I'm super doing it wrong. Nailed it. Oh. Ow, this hurts my eyes. So much wood. Okay. I hope you make up for the price. You cost nearly $1,000 bucks. And hey, more. Should be fine. Can I set something here? Nah, just the amount of circuits. I actually never go more than one. I don't know if we need to. I don't know if that would be necessary. Okay, people are going over here. Time to put another soda stand down, or lemonade stand, or one of those. One of those. There you go. Soda. Anything else that I can sell that we got? Nah. But I think an ATM down here. Good call. Good call. Need to make sure that they're able to recharge their money everywhere, and one near the exit, so before they exit or decide to exit. Or once they just got in, like, oh man, yeah, I forgot to bring money to this park. Give it an ATM. Ooh, man. They're not turned on? Are you kidding me? I forgot to turn them on. I'm the worst. Here, use this. Use this. Use all the ATMs. That was pointless. If you don't turn them on, Weasel, they can't use them. That would have really helped. Alright, so how does it look in terms of repaying our loan? We are just $1,000 more, and we should win the next condition. Let's have a quick look. Yeah. We can nearly count down. We're doing really well on rides. Ramping up those ride tickets by a lot helped. I really have been underpricing myself. You can really go really high with this without a worry that you're offend anyone. As long as you have enough ATMs, they can recharge and, you know. If only I could let them gamble. I'd build a casino in here. Yeah. More money for me. Thank you very much. Come on, come on, come on. And it is. Ta-da! Wait, what? Wait, come on. Let me repay my debt. There you go. Well, will you make it? Oh, extra land is for purchase. Will we make it to Tycoon? Who knows? Well, it's fairly easy to figure that one out. We're just gonna ramp up our loan. Yeah, 10,000 loan, that's fine. I'm gonna build a nice roller coaster. I feel. Oh, VIP has arrived. Okay. Do we have the park value in there? We don't have that yet. I say we build a roller coaster with 10,000 bucks. Or, you know, all the money I have. You know what? Let's max this out and build one. Just one that goes through the park. We can pull this off. We're gonna build a cool roller coaster ourselves. The mini ride, the Stratacoaster, something that is not too pricey. Yeah, that's the zigzag ones, Giga Coaster, looping roller coaster, mine ride. Powered mine tracks. Yeah, sure. Why not? Is that? I hope they can go up and down, though. Alright, so this is where we're going to put the starting station. Nice and long. And then... Oh, because it's powered by itself, it doesn't... Ow. It doesn't need... That's good. Because it is powered by itself, it doesn't need... chains. It's probably also not super fast. Which, yeah. Not super surprising as well. Bring it up. Sideways to a curve. Yeah, it might not be a super fast coaster, but what can you do? And down. Oh, okay. that's I don't know if this thing is gonna be fast at all, but hey. Oh, I'm building one now. That's happening. Is that right above them? Yes, that's good. Okay, bring it down. A gentle ride. It's a gentle ride. Gentle slope. Oh. Too gentle. And yeah, keep going straight right over their heads. This is not worrisome whatsoever. Do a nice tight turn and one to the right. Yeah, we're just building our way through the park. It's not that expensive. And I say we go higher up? Actually, this will be a perfect... okay. Now? No, can't build. Okay. Go back a little bit. And turn. There you go. And we keep going higher up. We don't even have to go that high. We can just keep going straight. Yeah, that'll do the trick. Seems more like a gentle ride than anything else. And have a nice Oops, wrong way. Sorry, guys. Nice turn this. By the way, I know about the Roller Coaster Tycoon World. People have been writing me like, oh, there's Roller Coaster Tycoon World beta. Oh, you should play that. Don't have a key, so I'll probably play when the full version comes out. Means I also don't have to deal with weird bugs, and I have more time to play this gym. My still personal favorite. Okay, where do we bring you? Should we go? Yeah, you know what? I'll try to bring him. Bring that through here. Don't let it end prematurely. And down to the houses. Okay. Yes, I can. I think this is going to be a super cool ride just to, you know, ride it. And we're going to automatically finish it up somehow. Yeah, sure, that looks cool. Alright, the whole thing cost us like 7 grand. We can now select from one of the entrances. I'm going to go with Western. Entrance is over here. Exit is over here. And... should probably pull him closer. Closer, yes, Weasel. And let's do it like that thing should be longer now that I think about it. We're gonna have to well, this is gonna be slightly awkward, I guess. Here. The entry is gonna be at a completely different point. I cannot see how this is a bad thing at all. What is it with that cheerful, optimistic music? That looks super weird. Oh, that's cool. Alright. Admission. Let's do $5. That's okay. $5, and I wanna see the ride. I wanna ride it. Wait. Turn it on to test. And, of course, more cards. Cards per train, 10. And I guess we can have 2? Yeah, we can have 2. That's fine with me. Let's have a look. Let's ride it. Ah, fantastic. If this isn't a great way or a great last attraction, I don't know what is. It's nice. It's nice. You can really enjoy the parks, have a slow, amusing ride, and just relax. Yeah, it turned out to be a really bustling park. And since it just uses its own engine to keep driving forward, you don't have to worry about anything for that matter. So it's just a slow, relaxing ride with a shit ton of carts for that matter, which I'm fine about, which I'm fine with. I would super want to visit my own park. Super would want to visit my own park. Yeah, that turned out to be a really cool ride. Even though it's slow, but I'll keep that one in mind. That might just be a nice one to... not a thrill ride. I mean, it's not exciting, obviously. Give me some test stats. Should get some basic test results. Okay, train is coming in. And what are the results? Not assessed yet. 5.83 excitement rating. It's really high excitement rating, actually. I'm pleasantly surprised by this. And the entrance is right behind the toilets. For what it's worth. Okay, I hope I can get more people to ride this one. I have a lot of things riding on it. Yeah, you never mind. Okay, so how are we on the stats? Park value, definitely. We broke that. Now we're just gonna make sure that our VIP is happy. Karaoke. good one. So where is she? Where are you? Pretty sure she is already in the park. Yeah, I need a break from this. Where are you? Let's close this one down. There you are. You're just riding this thing. How about... Man, there's so many things it wants to go to. How about remove all of them? Grab you and sit you down at this thing. Oh, right. Also, we're gonna set you to walk here. Yeah, how did I do that? I forgot. Center, delete waypoints. No. How about you? We give you one. Right here. Come on, use this fantastic ride. Mine ride too, yes, that's what that's where I want to see you. Let's pick you up and let's let you ride this one. I mean, our VIP has got to ride this. Really? You want to walk all over to the entrance again so you can walk back to the... Well, whatever works for her. Well, she's just running through. Well, whatever floats her boat, I guess. I know people enjoy this ride. You should probably have a look. Want to go again? Want to go? Yeah, then keep going. Run back to the thing and keep going again. Nobody's stopping you. And once we get our VIP out of here, we're going to throw her out of the park. And we are done with this park. Very good. I love it when the time really fits. Perfect episode. All these people are too much for me. I got you covered. I got you covered. How about here? You leave the park. How? How about you leave the park? Okay. How about we move that thing? All the wild points. And then you're going to leave the park. How about you leave the park? How about I'm going to drop you off in the nowhere so you hate it? Really? Heading for Lesser One. Okay, let's bring her to Lesser One if it makes her happy. If it makes you so happy, go. Go and be happy. I'm gonna hire another sweeper. And I'm gonna call you, Mitt. Good enough. And train you. Alright. Wait, I lost her. Is she in here? I think she's in here. She is... I can see her. Wait, I lost her. Where are you? Kara. On right, Lesser One. Oh, okay, she's still riding. Everything is good. She's... still doing all the fun things. I wish you would leave the park so I could get my tycoon rating. How about that? Come on, get out of here. Well, in the meantime, I can just get some information on my new ride and see how people like it. No, don't go there. It was a mistake. I want you to go anywhere. You feel sick. Good. Go home. Here goes nothing. Let's roll. Well, they want to ride it again, so... happy times. Much, much happy. I like this. And it wasn't very expensive, like 5,000 bucks to build, maybe? Maximum. VIP's leaving the park. Yes! Go and leave. I'm gonna drop you off. There you go. Bye-bye! Go, take care, bye-bye! Ha-ha! Nail it, new coaster design. That's how we do. This concludes this episode of Roller Coaster Tycoon 3, the Gunslinger map. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. Once again, thank you so much for sticking around. Thank you so much for watching the whole video. This means you've been watching this for 28 minutes and 25 seconds so far. I couldn't listen to myself that long. I couldn't. Thank you so much. I'm Weasel. I'm out. And I hope to see you around. Bye-bye.